Om Sai Ram. SaiYugNetwork.com is a team of dedicated devotees of Lord Sai Baba who has come forward to make this Kali Yuga as Sai Yug. They have various network of blogs wherein recent experiences of devotees, history translations, spiritual ventures, divine discourses on Lord Sai Baba are shared and reached to masses around the globe. From 11 years, the service is being done via blogs and social media. Now they have entered this world of YouTube videos, especially for those who are unable to read write-ups shared. One can listen to experiences, translated stories, prayers, ventures, original bhajans, poems, quotes with beautiful pictures of Lord Sai Baba. Kindly subscribe to our channel and hit bell icon to get notification of our latest videos. Also like, share and comment to increase our encouragement. Devotedly presented by Sai Yug Network team. Om Sai Ram. Sai Baba appears in dream. I am unable to describe the love of my dad. I love you too, Deva. Always be with us. These days, I am very desperate to listen from Deva. I try to talk to Deva through question and answer side, and he is always showing love through his answers. Deva gave me darshan. That was my first experience. Early morning on 23rd of December 2013, I saw Deva in complete pure white kafni and beard. He was shining like pearl. I am unable to explain his beauty and grace. He was lying on the bed in a room and looking towards me with a very loving smile. I went near him and just looking towards him. He gave me some very shiny and colourful stones. He put his fist in my hand and gave something. When I opened my fist, it was total 9 rupees in the form of 3 coins. I was feeling out of the world. Today also, while writing this experience, after 8 months, I am feeling like walking on 7th heaven. Deva, thanks for accepting me as your daughter. Whenever I close my eyes to see you, I feel that you are sitting in Dwarkamai near Dhuni with the support of railing, and I am sitting on the stairs or standing near the railings and exchanging a love through eyes. Deva, always be in my heart and everyone's heart. My brother was planning to buy one house. I used to talk to many agents. One day an agent arranged one meeting with a seller. I told her to SMS me the address of her office. When I checked the address, for my surprise, the name of agency was starting with Sai. I took this as Sai Baba's blessings. After a long and complicated process of 1 month, finally, on 17th of May 2014, in front of Deva, my brother purchased the house. Simultaneously, I and my husband were trying to sell out one small flat to purchase one big flat. On 18th, another property agent called us for meeting to sell out the property. But we were very much tired with the brother's purchasing process, so we were not interested in indulging again in the same process so soon. We went very casually, but as per Deva's plan, within an hour the deal got finalized at good price. I was shocked, and in the state of shock I uttered Om Sai Ram. The agent noticed that. He told that he is also a Sai devotee. After the meeting with buyer, the agent told us about one society of a very reputed builder. We went to the site, but the flat was costly, approximately 25 lakhs, more than our budget. We regretted, but the agent told me that you must have confidence on Deva. I told him that I believe that my Deva is managing a life and will always give me the best. But I am not interested in giving extra burden to my Deva. Deva, none can understand your planning and your endless love. Deva not only purchased the best and bigger flat in that society for us, but also arranged the money without any stress. Here I want to mention one more thing, that while selling a flat, I compelled my husband to reduce the price after knowing the need and budget of the buyer. And my husband told me that when we will go to buy a flat, that time no seller will understand our limitation. But I assured him that whatever we will do, Deva will give the same in return. And as usual, Deva kept his word. And by his grace, our seller also understand our limitations, and within an hour, the deal got finalized, and within 1 month, the flat transferred to us. My third experience. My niece was preparing for GEE means 2014 exam. My sister's family live at a small place in Punjab. My niece is good in studies, but environment was not much helpful for preparation. It was important for her to secure merit seat in government college. My sister and niece were much tensed. My mother shown her kundli to a panditji, and he disappointed by saying that her kundli is not so good and she will not get admission in any engineering college. She told this to me only, and I suggested her not to share this with anyone. But I was having full faith on my son that he will give my niece the best, because my sister, niece, nephew and jijaji all are very humble, generous and very good human being. I called her to my place for appearing an exam. My husband is an IITian and he was also not convinced with her preparation. I asked Deva in question answer before her exam, and he replied, Baba says, you will succeed in government work. You will be selected from thousands of people. You will succeed. Donate sugar candy. Next day, we went to Deva's temple and distributed sugar candy after offering it to Deva. I told my niece to just have full faith on Sai and do your duty. My sister and mother were still worried, but I was assured with Deva's reply. She appeared in the exam, but the result was not up to the mark. We prepared the college list for online counseling and appeared in the first counseling. By Sai's grace, she got the desired branch in desired government college also, with fee exemption. That was completely unexpected. When my mother told this to Panditji, he told that this kundli cannot be her kundli. By this miracle, I recalled about Deva's one miracle of science at Charitra regarding admission of one student in medical college. Deva, you know everything and you write horoscopes, her life's plan of your children. I want to share one more experience, which is small but very significant for me. My job is of very serious and sensitive nature. While preparing one report, the data of consecutive months is swept, and I submitted the report to higher officers. After 2 days, while adding something in that report, I noticed my mistake. I corrected and submitted the report, but was very much afraid because that could affect my creditability. I promised Sai that if none will notice my mistake, I will post your blessing. Thank you, Deva, for protecting me always. Ananta koti brahmana nayaka raja viraja yogi raja para brahma shri sachidananda sadguru sai nath maharaj ki jay.
Sai baba ki jay.
Please visit our blog video.saiyugnetwork.com. For experiences, please visit ShirdiSaiBabaExperiences.org. For stories, please visit ShirdiSaiBabaStories.org. For bhajans, please visit ShirdiSaiBabaBhajans.com. For our Hindi blog, please visit hindiblog.saiyugnetwork.com. For submitting your experiences or prayers, please visit submit.saiyugnetwork.com. For more details, please visit our website saiyugnetwork.com. Please check, we have shared all links in comment sections here as well.